Hi everyone, this will be the final of the HELLER 124th Ferguson TE-20 kit, which was a really, really cool kit. I'll post photographs at the end of this anyway. But in the box, we've got our display case. Now, I haven't actually looked at this yet, so I've no idea if the display case is going to fit the base. It should do, but you know, companies do make mistakes. So we'll open this up and see what we've got. Let's see if I can get the thing out. Let's move the box down here. Got another box. Seems a bit big, does this? But then again, it's probably all packing material. Yeah, there's going to be a lot in there, I think. Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a pain, so I'll cut back as soon as I've got it out. And there we go. I have to say, I really love the plastics online company that do the cases for me. It's a lot lighter than tempered glass anyway. But what we've added now is the little plaque, which I'll zoom in on. Hopefully, yeah, you can make that out. So hopefully he likes it. But yeah, I love the detail that I've managed to get out on this now. It's looking really, really nice. Come on, focus. Nope, never mind. But yeah, really, really nice. What I'm going to do now is just take some photographs, and then we'll have like a little slideshow, I think. And that is the HELLER Ferguson TE-20 done. So we'll catch you in the next one. See you later.